I like Donald. He is an amazing entertainer. But his policies for most of his
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
For most of his life, his policies have been very, very liberal. For most of his life, he has described himself as very pro-choice and as a supporter of partial birth abortion. Right now, today, as a candidate, he supports federal taxpayer funding for Planned Parenthood. I disagree with him on that. That's a matter of principle, and I'll tell you.
You are the single biggest liar. You probably are worse than Jeb Bush. You are the single biggest liar.
All right.
This guy lied. Let me just tell you. This guy lied about Ben Carson when he took votes away from Ben Carson in Iowa. And he just continues. This guy will say anything. Nasty guy. Now I know why he doesn't have one endorsement from any of his colleagues.
All right, John, I get to respond.
Senator Cruz, pick from the buffet there.
He's a nasty guy.
Donald has this weird pattern. When you point to his own record, he screams, liar, liar, liar. If you want to go
Where did I support
watch,
it? Where did I support it? Hey, Ted, where did I support it?
If you want to go and watch the video, go to our website, tedcruz.org.
Where did
you can
I support
see it,
Ted?
Out
no,
of Donald's own mouth. When we
Where
were
did I support it?
You supported it when we were battling over defunding Planned Parenthood. You went on
That's
television and said, Planned Parenthood does wonderful things and we should not defund
them. Well, it does do wonderful things, but not as it relates to abortion.
So tell me, what are the wonderful things?
Excuse me.
What are the wonderful things it does?
There are wonderful things having to do with women's health.
You see, you and I disagree on that. That's
not when it comes to abortion. That's where I
draw the line. John, the reason
I
know that.
Hold on, gentlemen. I'm going to turn this car around.
John Roberts, Ted Cruz, with your brother, wanted John Roberts to be in the United States Supreme Court. They both pushed him. He twice approved Obamacare.
All right, gentlemen.
Good going, man.
My name was mentioned twice.
Well, hold on. We're going to gentlemen, we're in danger of driving this into the dirt.
I did not nominate John Roberts. I would not have nominated
you
John
pushed
Roberts.
Him. You pushed him.
I supported him.
You worked with him, and you pushed him. Why do you lie?
Donald, adults learn not to interrupt each other.
Why do you lie?
Donald learned.
You pushed him.
Donald, adults learn not to interrupt each other.
Yeah, I know. You're an adult.
All right.